says here you'll spend $3,400 more in fuel costs over 5 years compared to the average new vehicle. So this car will cost you $700 5 years.
Is it okay if she gets in?